Yo, are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now?
Oh, good morning, Logan. It is 6 a.m. and I am whispering because I have a Mexican sleeping right there and I do not want to wake him up. I woke him up once on accident and this is what happened. You watched yesterday's vlog. I'm sure you know today we get to play with the kangaroo on a beach. Let's go get the day started. Morning, little parrot. What? You're just jealous I get to play with a kangaroo. You're just jealous I play with a kangaroo. Be jealous. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm showered, I'm cleaned off, I'm ready to go. The problem is, I don't know if Juanpa the Mexican upstairs is. So, unfortunately, I have to go wake him up.
Hey, coming on.
So that was rough. That's why I don't like doing that. This guy, on the other hand, he is in one of the scenes later today, so that means I am going to have to put him in his cage, his portable cage, and bring him to set.
A few moments later.
Say what's up, Maverick. What? I can't understand you.
That bird is El Diablo.
He calls him El Diablo. They've had some rough experiences in the past.
Oh! Oh!
Now there's one more piece to the puzzle.
Hey, yo, bet!
Oh, this guy.
Only two people that can get me out of bed before 8 a.m. That's the sun. And Logan Paul, ladies and
what's
gentlemen.
What's Gucci, son?
Oh. FaceTimes me at 3:30 a.m.
Yeah,
dude.
Exactly. Just to tell you, f*** you.
He goes, I have to be up in 3 hours. I go, bro, like, go to sleep.
I didn't go to sleep till 5:30 a.m.
You bet. You slept for an hour?
Yeah.
Welcome to Hollywood, boys.
Yo, let me tell you what's happening.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm about to blow your mind. One word, okay? A couple syllables. Kangaroo. We got a kangaroo coming today, bro.
But how am I gonna ride a kangaroo?
No one's riding the kangaroo. Why do you just assume this? First question, he goes, who gonna ride that?
I'm down to let Maverick try to ride the kangaroo. Maverick, you down or what? You down, my boy? Okay, good talk.
So slight issue, when we shot airplane mode, my hair was much shorter, like much, much shorter. This happens in movie making and productions all the time. So literally right now, before we shoot this scene, I have to get my hair cut like a couple inches.
Oh boy.
I'm just gonna get my hair cut right here. This is gonna be great. Dude, I feel so bad for Batch, bro.
Yeah.
Yo, he's dying. Look at him back there, bro. That's the life he chose. This the life you chose, Andrew Bachelor.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Look at him, he just looks like a boy who just lost the Pinewood Derby. Yo, chill.
They're gonna kill the mama.
What did you just say?
I don't know.
They're gonna kill the mama. Is that some like Spanish term?
Mambo.
Goodbye, my sweet locks. I'm gonna miss you. Do your worst. Mambo. He's out right now. He is out.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Batch, how you feeling, bro?
I'm tired, bro.
You don't look like it, bro. Oh yeah, looks good.
It's happening, we're doing it, we're live.
Looks good. I feel like this looks a lot like what did in the movie. What are you, professional or something? There's a first for everything, and I'm glad this is the first time I've gotten my hair cut at an airport.
This is the first time I've cut hair at an airport.
No way,
making a movie, you wouldn't know this, dude.
You wouldn't know this, bro, at that walking. So that guy is my manager, Jeff. Yo, manager Jeff.
Yes.
Why do you look like you just broke out of prison?
Because I just did.
Oh snap, he's a rebel. Why do you look exactly like your SpongeBob bag right now?
You got me up so bad.
It's my fault. I love you for being here, Batch.
I love you too for making me wake up early.
I got you.
If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't know what this type of day felt like.
Let's go. How you doing, Maverick? How you feeling, buddy? How you feeling, man? First shot of the day, about to start. We're at the airport. I got my Mexican. I got my parrot. Where is my Batch? Where's Batch?
Yo. This is gonna be a rough day for King Batch.
Hello, darkness.
Hey, yo, yo, yo! Guess who's getting 5 stars? Not you,
Jim, run! Acting.
Okay, Jose, we wrapped the first scene. Maverick, I need you to calm down. And the second scene actually takes place in the car. So while we are driving to the spot with the kangaroo, we're just gonna shoot the scene in the car.
See that? Convenient.
How about that?
You did good, kid. You're gonna be a star. You're gonna be a star. What? No. He said, I know.
He just loves it.
We're fine.
Yeah,
go. Okay,
let's rock. He loves dancing. I'm vlogging, bro. You wouldn't know this vlog like.
Vlog it.
Log, bro! Yo, are you awake? Yeah, you feeling good?
Yeah. 3 hours of sleep. That would be 30 minutes of sleep. Yeah,
I was logging like, what? Is what Logan does when he's supposed to rehearse his lines.
Oh. Yo, this, here's the thing. I care about my audience, okay? I care about the Logan. I will do anything. I would cut off my ear. Give me a dull butter knife and I'll do it.
Got nothing to lose. I'm having a bad day. Don't make me take it out on you.
Hey, you want what with me?
And I'm having a bad day. I'm gonna take you to KFC.
Whoa, 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 whoa. No, hey, no bird chicken jokes. None of that. He hates it. He didn't mean it. He did not mean it.
Yo, yeah, bro. Yeah, bro. Do you have any idea what's in that right there?
This is a lake. Are you crazy?
First, no, this is an ocean.
It's a lake?
It's a lake.
Then there's alligators for sure.
You just spit everywhere.
Bro. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I spit on Logan?
Yo, if he spit on Logan, bro, I'm about to oust you out this car, bro. Two things are happening. One, I'm very interested to see how you're going to handle the ocean.
Yo, black people hate sharks.
It's okay.
Do you know how to swim, Beth?
He's just chilling.
Or everyone hates sharks.
That was a little racist.
What?
No. Black people hate sharks.
But do everybody hate sharks?
Or just most people hate sharks.
I know. I thought you were going to say. Nah, white people be scuba diving with them up.
Bats, do you know what's in there, bro?
Kangaroo?
A kangaroo, bro. That's right. What is it called?
El kangaroo.
El kangaroo. I've been waiting for this moment. What's up, man? How's the kangaroo?
They're beautiful.
Oh my god. Yo, what? He brought, there's two? He brought two kangaroos.
Hi, kangaroo. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Hi, kangaroo. He's got little buck teeth. Hi, buddy. He's trying to nibble on me. Hi, buddy.
This is amazing.
Are these your kangaroos? How long have you had these kangaroos?
One's 10, one's 15.
Oh my gosh. I want a kangaroo. How much?
They don't make good pets.
They don't make good pets. I don't want a kangaroo. I changed my mind.
Wampa, Wampa, come here.
I need you to do me a favor, Wampa. Look in there, bro. Just look.
No.
They hate Mexicans, bro. Just be careful. No. And that one is voting for Donald Trump.
No. No, please. Don't tell me that. I have to kill him.
Sorry, guy, but my boy has to kill your kangaroos. They said love doesn't exist, but I found love. And it's right here. How you feeling, champ? I see you pondering your life, looking at the ocean.
I'm looking at the ocean, looking at the last bits of it.
What do you think?
I'm thinking.
You'll be okay?
I think so.
You can swim, yeah?
No, definitely can't swim. But it's not that deep, right?
I mean, it's the ocean, so.
I mean, but it's the ocean, but it's not the ocean.
Yeah. You're right. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking, bro. Light change of plans. When you're shooting movies and TV shows, you gotta be willing to do things on the fly. Given some time constraints and some of the actors' needs, mainly the kangaroos, you're actually gonna shoot Wampa running down the beach with the kangaroos first.
Yo, are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now? Is this a joke?
Dude, this is not real life. No way this is real life. I refuse to believe it.
Oh my gosh, look at this kangaroo. Wampa gets to run down the beach with the kangaroo. I'm so jealous. Look at him preparing. Oh my god. So here you'll observe the director worrying about getting a selfie rather than directing a movie. Look how happy he is. Look how happy he is.
Look at the little Joey.
Have you ever seen a kangaroo, A, in real life? Because me, I have not. And then B, on a beach for your movie that you took 2 years to write. Yo, I just,
Come to me, Joey. Come to me, Joey. Come to me, Joey. I am your father. I gave birth to you.
Most of you don't know, but I did give birth to a kangaroo. It's that one right there. Look, I'm looking at him. Ready for the big scene? You're gonna kill it. I got faith in you, little kangaroo. I got faith. Imagine you come to the beach and then you see a kangaroo. This is what that looks like.
These guys right here. They just wanna surf and they see a kangaroo. That's a crazy thing.
So when we shoot Wampa, he actually has to be naked. Like actually naked, no like underwear. There's skin underwear over there. We're not doing that. He's going straight naked and we're gonna rely on these leaves to cover his wiener. So I can't show you what's happening right now, unfortunately, but I am watching Wampa do what might be the most validating thing in my life, man. This is, oh my god, this movie is insane. What do you think of what's happening right now?
I know what's happening because I can see it all.
That's all you get to know. That's all you get to know. The man, the myth, the legend, it's complete, bro.
It is complete.
Bro, you're a killer.
Amazing.
How'd you feel?
Good. I didn't.
No, I interrupted you. No, I'm sorry.
You what?
Yeah, hashtag vlogged.
I just felt in the nature. Kind of just.
I didn't tell them what was happening. I did not tell them what was happening, so it's a surprise.
No, they don't know, but you know, it involves a kangaroo.
It involves a kangaroo. That's all you gotta know. That's all you gotta know. Let's go.
It's that time. My boy's excited to get in the water. Yo, the selfie stick is over this way. Go get it. Go get it. Look at this guy. He's a hero.
I got mad respect for Andrew Bachelor, bro.
Yo, look at these guys right now. Oh my god, this is amazing. Oh my god.
I made a promise to Batch that if he went in the water, I would go in the water. And also, you gotta see the movie, baby. No spoilers. So, I'm gonna go in the water with my boy. And I'll check back in a little bit. Let's go.
12 seconds moments later.
This shit crazy. I'm gonna tell him the story. I thought I was dead. The waves were so high.
No, 20 feet, like not a joke.
Came crashing down, bow.
Yo,
it came down. I tried to swim up the air. I was like, "What the air?" You know when you want to, but you can feel it pushing you down.
Oh yeah,
it was like,
yeah, you can't beat the
ocean. It was like God was like this, like, "No, not today. You're not gonna breathe right now." And then I look up, I peek my head up. Logan Paul standing strong. Like what waves?
20-foot waves. Not to mention 30 minutes of sleep, dude.
30 minutes of sleep,
dude. Bro, what?
I almost died.
What?
That woke me up. My survival will wake you the fuck up.
I've never seen someone's eyes so big. He rode this wave on top of it 20 feet, and I'm just like, yo, this is it for Batch.
It was it. I was going down airplane mode.
Bro, this movie.
Cinematic.
At location two, that's a do. Wait,
dos.
Dos. Or do in French, that's what I was saying. Yeah,
I know.
I'm a little French.
I know.
We took a savage pick with the kangaroo.
Here's a pick.
Yeah, you're gonna send it off?
Yeah.
Okay.
I did it already. You want me to do it
again?
You want me to do it again?
No.
I control your vlog.
I know. Pretty cool, huh? Again, man, this shoot is just outrageous.
How are you? Are you doing okay? Are you freaking out? Cause the chickens is what I was originally gonna show you guys.
Hey, chickens. How you doing, chickens? Chick. How you guys? Maverick, I'm not talking to you, bro. Calm down. How you doing, chicken? You chilling? Okay, good talk.
Juanpa, I have something to tell you, bro.
Oh. Is that bad news or good news?
It's a little bit of bad news.
Oh.
This scene that you're doing next is so racist, bro. I know.
I wrote it.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so then it's fine. I'm gonna go show them what we're working with here. Oh boy.
This is the immigration room. So when you come to the airport and you have to go check through immigration, this is what you come to.
Oh my God, there's just chickens and Mexicans and it's a quinceañera and this is so racist. Oh God, this is horrible. But the movie's gonna be so funny.
How you guys feel? I feel good? Good.
He even got a piñata. I want to be happy about this scene, but it's just so wrong. Does this make us bad people, bro?
No. You know what this makes?
Because it's for comedy.
Come outside and I'll tell you.
Okay. Yeah?
Yeah, I mean, so...
Ow! Ow!
Don't ever mess with Mexico.
And...
Piñata? Camera action? Action!
Tell me what's happening right now. So we gotta catch a chicken. We're releasing the chickens. They're no longer gonna be in their little chicken hens.
And if I remember correctly, you can catch a lizard.
I'm a fat.
I saw him catch a lizard in France.
No, you didn't.
You, look what you did in my face, bro.
You literally told me to do it.
I did, dude, for the vlog. I love you guys. Logan, hashtag vlog, dude. I'm gonna catch this chicken. Watch out, chicken, I'm fast.
I'm going in.
Cut.
Heck yeah, dude. That was dope.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a wrap!
That's a wrap. Rap.
We gotta get visa just expired.
No, yeah, I know. Literally, like, just today. We gotta get this man on a plane. No. Wait, hold up. Visa expiring doesn't mean you're dying. You're fine. Wampa, you're fine.
You're right.
Your plane leaves in 2 hours, bro.
I'm gonna,
we gotta get you home. We're back at home. What a savage day. That's all I can say. Savage. How do you say savage day?
Salvaje. No.
Salvaje. He doesn't even know. You suck at speaking your own language, bro. Maverick, you killed it. What a great day on your part. Unfortunately, I do have to say goodbye to mi hermano.
Mi hermano.
I'm gonna miss you, bro.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go.
They say hasta luego.
Hasta luego.
Put down the subtitles. Okay. You'll know by the moment you watch your vlog.
Okay.
Hasta luego.
Hey now. One last kiss on the mouth, bro. I mean,
what the f are you saying?
I didn't say anything. Just give me a hug.
Okay.
Bye, buddy.
Yeah, just doing this weird, bro. Why?
I'm sorry, bro. I'm gonna end it. So, mi hermano is gone. It's a sad day. But an epic sad day, nonetheless. What, airplane mode shoot was savage. We got a kangaroo on the beach. Savage, I got a haircut, sort of, kind of savage. The point is this. I love you guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. This upcoming week is, for the first time in like forever, light years away, is free. I have a free week. So I'm gonna be dedicating some time specifically to just making these vlogs epic. I have some awesome things planned. So be ready, bro. Low gang, I will see you, Tomskis.
Peace.